If you're getting the Roblox error code 267 every time you are trying to play the game, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve the problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When you're getting the Roblox error code 267, simply follow as shown here and you will be able to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you are facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check your internet connection. See if you are connected to the internet. Next, check the internet speed. You can do that by visiting speedtest.net and running the test. You can also try using Ethernet if you are using Wi-Fi for a faster and more stable connection. Method 2. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset winsock using command prompt. Click on the Windows Start button and type cmd. Run command prompt as administrator. Type ipconfig /flushdns and press enter. Wait until the command finishes running. Next, type netsh winsock reset and press enter. Both the commands are given in the description of this video. After the command runs successfully, exit the command prompt window. Method 3. Another thing you can do is change the DNS server. To do so, press Windows plus I keys to open Windows settings. Select the network and internet option. Click advanced network settings. Then select network adapter option. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and open Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and open Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4, which is Google's public DNS. You can also change to Cloudflare DNS. For that, set 1.1.1.1 in the preferred DNS server address and 1.0.0.1 in the alternate DNS server address. Click on OK to save the changes. So that's it. If this video has helped you in solving this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.